Welcome everyone.
Wasting no time.
Wasting no time. Hold on.
The Cardinals are without Fizzly and
no Fizzly?
The Tar Heels are currently without Leandre. Very interesting.
Ice, can you see the stream?
Yeah, I can.
Okay. What are they talking about? Oh, they ended.
I can't even see what happened.
I guess they won't count that. Shit, I didn't expect them to start so fast.
There's some buckets, you know?
North Carolina will go to Cancun if wins tonight.
Which man of the year? Nye in attendance. Vix in attendance.
What's his Vix's user? So I know.
Who Vix? Hey, the A9.
It's A9KNZ.
L A9, yeah.
He dropped the ball? No way.
Look shot, boys. My stream is finally ready to go. So, Mar, you said you know most of the teams for season 2?
Yes, I do.
So, what team looks hottest right now? Like, what team looks best?
I'd probably say, Xavier.
Xavier.
It's owned by Devion. And they have very good teamwork. They've been labbing daily.
Shit, bro. This fucking Pittsburgh Panthers, Thizzy's fucking... I don't know what's going on with that server. That shit popping or something.
Oh, yeah. Thizzy has to figure out who's on his team. But another team, I say, the best team that sounds good on paper is probably Michigan. Spartans, not Wolverine Spartans. Because Spartans have King Dunk Swag, Maylock.
Where's DJ gonna go? I thought DJ was gonna FO.
Things happen, so he just quit FO.
That's weird, bro.
That's what I said.
That's
bro.
Some weird shit, man. Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie. I fuck with Insta. I'd like him to own a team again.
I literally want him to own a team. I DM'd him.
Did you read us?
The whole staff agreed with me. The only person who disagreed with it was Karan. But if we were to do a vote, it would be 3-1 if y'all did leave. Because Leandre told me he agrees with it. Breeze told me he agrees with it. So it would just be 3-1. So we would win it regardless.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. For Insta to come back. But the only thing is, he just didn't respond to me.
Hey, who knows? I mean, it's just Peek in here. So.
Yeah, we still have Peek. So, I know if Install comes back, him and Peek will most definitely get a team.
Oh, most definitely. I mean, bro, that team would have made shit a little very interesting playoffs-wise. Because remember how Clemson fell. There was so many teams that fell. Like, early Kansas had Davion, all that shit. And then there was early Syracuse was also Davion. DJ, yeah. All that shit. Baylor. There was so many storylines throughout the season.
But, that's why today I'll DM. I'm gonna DM Peek and ask him because Peek responds to my DMs. It's just
Peek might
install.
Yeah.
So if install comes, I know their little team is usually Peek. Their victory is usually like Peek, install, and Jordan.
Mm-hmm.
So that's
like that team alone is gonna do shit, man. So
Yeah.
Bro, we're playing in a fucking Hooters court. No way.
Hooters court is one of the more interesting courts we had this season.
I forget we're live.
Let's get started. Mm-hmm. Right. Okay, we're getting straight to it.
Inbound to the ball. Here we go. Let's see if there's any issues or if we're really starting. Seems like we're starting.
Whatever's on impulse. I was stolen by Marv. Marv gives the ball to Zam. Picked up by Impulse. Out to Flavors. He has Karan on him. And it's an easy dunk. Team one, take the ball in. Karan gets the ball. I guess he's bringing it down for this game. Picked up by Marvin. Screened up by Liridon. Help by Jove. Out to Patch. Patch fouled by Zemister. Ball up to Nye. Take on Nye. Fades it. Can't get it. Air ball.
7:16 left.
Out to Marv. Wide open. Green. Cardinals up 5-0.
Hey, man, a lot of trash talk yesterday about possibly sweeping there and seeing LC and West Virginia in the finals. So we're going to see what we got. It's going to be a floater. Can't get it to go. Here we go. Flavo. Be stepping out of bounds. It's going to be a turnover on Flavo.
It's wide stolen. Open Mark. Green. 8-0.
8-0 early. Bad slow start for UNC. They still have Patch, who, what I've heard, has a huge ego. So let's see what he does.
Patch was Zemister on him in the middle. Patch. Back fade, helped on by Seiko. Out to Marvin again. He missed time.
Yep.
Rebound to Karan. Karan with Marvin on him. Wall out to Patch.
Yep.
Guarded by Zam. Stolen. Ball to Jove. Out to Zam. Ball to Marvin.
Dude, he won action. Flavo in the corner can't get it to go.
Rebounded by Liridon. Out to Nye. Nye gets the ball to Karan. Picked up by Marvin. Jave helping. Ball out to Patch. Patch gives it to Liridon. Back to Karan. Some good ball movement going on. Back to Liridon. Wide open. Green.
3-8. Team 2. Take the ball in. 5:43.
Loader, Jove, wide open.
Man, he Green. Doesn't miss those.
Team one, take the ball in. Yo, bro.
Kerr with the ball. Kerr with the ball.
Picked up by Marvin. Jove trying to help. Grand ball out to Patch.
Turnover.
Missed the pass. Mouth.
We'll see what they can do defensively without Leandre tonight, because he does provide blocks for UNC.
Flavors out to Seiko. Seiko got the corner wide by herself. Open. Easy floater.
Good shot. Yep, wide open. Team one, take the ball in. 3-12. Bad start for UNC so far.
Laid up by Impulse over Flavo and Jove.
Hey, man.
Ball out to Jove. Somehow he used to pass. Patch can't get the steal.
Stolen.
Poked by Liridon.
Flavo.
Flavors with the ball. Liridon wanting to help. Can't leave Jove. Baits him. Easy floater.
Easy.
Cash with the ball. Jove on a Marvin coming to recover. Out to Liridon. Gives it out to Impulse. Impulse back to Liridon. Out to Nye. Picked up by Flavor. Ducks it. Rebounded by Karan.
And it's blocked by Jove. Shot clock violation.
And it seems like UNC can't get a shot off.
Yep.
Zamster goes up, has Impulse on him. Out to Seiko. Fakes it.
Seiko pumped it. Ooh, it would have been great if she shot a stop there. Decides not to do so. Zamster, Jove. Jove floater. It's good.
Wow.
Up by 11 here.
It leered on him and lost on the pick and roll.
Yeah, defense, big problem so far. Let's see.
Karan has the ball. Picked up by Flavor. I'm running around with it, trying to get an opener.
Kurt layup, no good.
Missed it.
That's it's rebounded by UNC to Impulse.
Impulse, middle, get poked. Patch with the ball.
Patch.
And here's the thing. Oh. And here's the thing with them not being able to space the floor. They can trap them like this and just play suffocating defense on them.
Good offensive rebounds. You don't have no spacing.
Oh, that's.
Yep.
It's a good floater there. Yeah, when you don't have much spacing, it's gonna be hard to
Yeah.
Go very wide open.
To score threes. Wide open floater there.
Yeah, defense is kind of iffy. Let's see if Impulse can get involved offensively, because right now it's just Kerr running point. Kerr and Impulse. Let's see.
Oh, I'm being guarded by Flavors. They're trying to run a little five out.
Gets
the angle. Can't hit the layup.
That's another miss.
Patch.
Two-footer.
Sam's on him.
Good grab.
Missed on. To go.
Out to Karan. Can't shoot it. No spacing. Karan timelines down. Flavors on him. Probably trying to get a fade. Out to good pass.
That was a good pass, yeah.
That was a great pass.
All right. An 18 with 2:30 going. First quarter.
Zamster brings the ball up from a scream off of Flava. Giving it to Jove because he has takeover.
But we're probably going to go for a little dunk here.
Finishing take. Yep.
There he goes. And he dunked. He answered right over him.
That was insane. Throw the ball.
Picked up by Flavor.
I think Flavor should just stop pressing. He's wasting his stamina like that. Trying to pick up a guard, and he can't shoot from there, I believe.
Whoa.
Rebounded.
He's a 6'3". He can't shoot.
Floater.
Easy.
Floater.
Wide open.
Gets it to go. 20. Nice little floater there from Seiko.
So far, Louisville having a very good start. Patch wide open.
That's wide open. Kicks it out. Unfortunately, out of bounds. UNC.
Tough.
That's a Jove again. Jove. Walk back floater.
Walk back floater. Signature move.
Right now they're just relying on Jove scoring all the points, but we'll see.
Flavors picking up Karan again.
They try to get the switch with a little guard body block.
Marvin.
They get the switch they wanted to layup.
13-point game with a minute left.
Out to Jove again. Poked by Liridon.
Marbeck has a wide open man in the corner. He shoots wide, forward.
That's Marvin. Point game, 120 left. Stolen by
Flavo. Easy steal. This should be easy points. Ooh. And he gets blitzed, I believe. Very unfortunate glitch there.
Might have been. Did the ball disappear? No, it's right there.
That's right there.
Okay. So it should be Louisville ball. I think that's all they handle in that situation.
What is going on?
The ball glitch.
About to crash out the game. I'm getting doxxed.
51 seconds.
I am being doxxed.
Alright. I spelled conference wrong in the title. It's classic. Sorry. Crown World hits a two-footer. 1327. Mark, I can stream in the VC if you need me to.
Please, please. I'm getting doxxed. I just...
Okay. Ice, you can look at my stream.
Ice, did you see that? Ice, did you see that? I'm literally getting doxxed.
I'm definitely seeing that.
Zam with a wide open layup.
Yeah?
Boy, left the nigh. Nigh gets wrong. Down 16. Marvin on impulse.
Yep.
Karan gets the steal by Zim.
7 seconds.
Zim walks back. Karan's on that.
Team one ball. Yep. Team one, take the ball in.
That's a patch. Wide open. Good
shot. 13-point game. Team two, take the ball. A second in. Left. It will be 16-29. All right. Cool.
Only down 13.
Yep. Definitely not over. They can still come back. Plenty of time left.
Absolutely.
In this game. So I'm gonna play this short, really quick. He's looking at the corner, wide open, is big. He's gonna go fade. It's blocked by Jove. So far, both of these teams had a game one that was very dominant for the Louisville Cardinals, but we're seeing if they can go ahead and finish the series out. It's a three-game series and move on to West Virginia, who's very hungry. And, of course, oh, I just broke impulse. Clip it, chat. Here we go.
Oh man,
second quarter,
it's like they still haven't put Nye in.
Vix comes in for Nye for the second quarter.
Second quarter
sixth man of the year, have one of the better seasons for the role players. You have impulse wide open, looks like a sort of zone here.
Ooh, trying to do a walk back, but gets turnover. Flavo
all the way.
Flavo layup. 31-16 here in the second quarter here.
Trying to get
another
it.
Another one.
Try to thread the needle there. Unfortunately, cannot. Wide open floater is no good.
Remember, UNC is the number one ranked team in the Atlantic Coast Conference. So it is quite interesting. It's a two.
Grab and not get it to go. Laridon gets the rebound over Jove. Impulse has the ball. Zamister passes. Belon, he can't shoot from very deep. Jove over helps, and that is a three from UNC.
Yep. All right. It will be
Zamister bringing out the ball. Takes a screen from Jove. Takes another one.
Whoa,
shoot. Blocked by Laridon.
Yep.
UNC on the fast break. Impulse gets glass. I'm not sure if that was from Jove or Seiko. Or Marv, I meant. My mistake.
1933 with 6:40 remaining. And we'll see if UNC can get some stops and some buckets here.
Impulse with Marv on him. Marv. I've been playing solid defensively for them up to this point.
Oh.
He does a step back wide open, can't get it to go. Rebounded.
That was an insanely good rebound by Jove there.
Oh my goodness.
I mean, it was the technique on it.
I know.
It was impeccable.
That's a beautiful three as well.
Beautiful three.
Zamister.
Another turnover from UNC.
Horrible passing decision making from UNC.
Marv, impulse, Garnum, impulse out of stamina. Passes it to Flavors. Probably going to go for a dunk here. He has a smaller guard on him, but he gets poked. Kawan with the steal. I believe that is Patch. I want to say. Oh, no, that is Vix. Sixth man of the year. What can he do? Fade. Unfortunately,
rebounded
by Laird on. Oh my god, he gets harassed. Marv with the block.
Garon,
6 seconds to go.
Garon sandwich on the block.
Oh, picked up by Airball.
Gets the ball. What can he do?
And just chucks it.
Airball
from Impulse.
How much time?
Out to Zamaster. Ball, Zamaster passes it to Marvin.
Zam Master. Marv has the ball. Kawan guarding him. Looks to get inside. Running a little five out. Gets inside. Whoa. Posts him up. Oh, under good. Rim. It's good.
Right now, UNC is getting little baby abused.
Hook. Post control.
Oh, my goodness. Patch.
Trying to get a foot on Dove. He does. Zamaster staying with him. Zamster still being there. Kawan getting the ball.
Impulse.
Doesn't take the shot. Takes it now. Misses it. Rebound, Laredon. Laredon the Patch. Patch making a move. It's just suffocating defense all around.
Good steal there.
Zamaster. The ball.
Sit out. To
Marv. Let Marv cook the baby. Oh, he gets poked. Amazing technique from Karan there.
They need buckets. I think that's amazing defense by Louisville right now. Suffocating and all. It's just. But you gotta
see. Very suffocating.
The center of that's. It all starts with the big man.
Always. It all starts with Jove.
Of course.
You know. I believe top five in blocks.
4:23 left in the second quarter.
Another steal by Louisville. It's getting bad. Marv has impulse on him. Marv to Flavo. They're just abusing Kawan, it looks like. He's a baby.
Oh, it's a moving screen.
Moving screen on the shot there. Tried to feed Jove. Unfortunately, could not. Marv on Kawan. They try to run a little fast break here. Little transition.
Ooh, good crab defense. Can't get the rebound. 1938. Right now, current impulse can't really get any rhythm going. And Patch is chucking up shots as well. Stolen by Patch.
To impulse.
Oh?
What can Impulse do? Flavors on him. Probably gonna go for another.
Vic's being wide open. No pass.
Oh, wow.
Though.
Just
an air ball.
Just clamped.
From Impulse.
1938. Tough.
Picked up by Zim with a scram from Jove.
Impulse been playing too much RB. Here we go.
Okay.
1938. And that's a turnover. Tried to get it to Flavo off the inbound. Kerr with the ball, guarded by Flavo. Looking for a possible walk back here. And gets the layup. 21-38. It's always defense to offense. Let's see if they can get a stop here. Zam versus screen from Jove. Hits it to Jove, and that was a great pass, but an even better finish by Jove. It's going to be 21-40.
Jove with an easy floater. Karam bringing it back up again. Out to Impulse. Impulse, easy layup.
Again, stolen by Laredon. Pulse on the fast break, passes it to Kerr. Two footer from Patch is going to be rebounded by Jove after the miss. 2:16 left.
Jove coming to set the screen.
Set down.
Karan in the lane.
Yep. Passes to Laredon. Smart pass by Kerr on the tricky. And gets it stolen by Zam, Mister.
Zam Master with Karan on him. Ball out to Seiko. Seiko with the screen off Jove. Easy floater.
Extending the bag, usually you see Seiko hit the half court threes. Now doing a little bit more.
You want some vibes or no? You want some vibes?
Alright. Impulse, another wide. Miss.
Rebounded Jove. Out to Mar. Out to Flavo.
Watch the layup. Euro step dunk is blocked by Impulse. And it will be Vix making his second quarter debut. Double team suffocation, and it's blocked by Seiko. 23-42. Patch. Dumb pass in the corner. It'll be Flavo hitting it to Marvin.
Marvin has Impulse on him coming off the screen.
Lay up.
Yep.
Impulse gets the rebound out to Karan, picked up by Seiko. Out to Patch. Zamister on him. Karan with the ball wide open. Makes the wide open shot.
Yep. 17 seconds left in the second quarter. Let's see. Good defense there. It'll be out of bounds. Laredon just gets packed in the corner. Oh. Alright, 26-42, end of the second quarter. What do you guys think so far of this game?
Very interesting. I feel like... Go ahead, Mark.
Oh, no, I was just going to say that. I feel like already... UNC doesn't look like they're playing. They look very unmotivated, uninspired. So I feel like Louisville is going to win this one and advance to the finals.
I mean, I feel like they need to score. You know, they're getting some stops, a few stops, not too many stops, but UNC, the main thing with UNC, they can't score. You know, they have no spacing as no SGs are on the court. You have Impulse just getting really back into the game, you know, not playing like himself back then. We have Patch and Karan. They're both on 6'4 and 6'3 PG. So they really don't have any spacing. So if they play off ball, it's an easy bait. It's easy to help versus a team like this. And, you also don't have a big part of the heart of their defense. And Leandre isn't here, so. That's also that's also a big piece while they're down here.
Yeah, we're gonna see a little bit of lineup changes here as Thizzy is probably gonna suit up for, which is not what you wanna see, obviously. If you're UNC. It's arguable if that's an upgrade or a downgrade, to be honest. Thizzly will start the third quarter. And we'll see if they can advance to the finals tonight, or we will be seeing a game three. Let me do a quick ad really quick. He's looking to the corner, wide open, it's big. He's gonna go fade! It's blocked by Jove!
Hello everyone, it is your VBL owner, and I am here to tell you that we have the nicest VBL merchandise. If you go in the description link below, you can see our full merchandise store. Now I know what you're thinking. You're like, RH2, this is Roblox basketball. How is there real merchandise? Well, guess what?
corner, wide open is big. He's gonna go fade! It's blocked by Jove! He's gonna go fade! It's blocked by Jove!
Falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night. Plotting, scheming, finding reason to defend all of your violent nights. Promise me. Don't you go up in a hurry. Your mom will be worried. Oh, it was.
Alright, sorry guys, we were muted. So, basically what happened was the gym owner forgot to put the score in. So, we will add this score to the actual score. Out of bounds. Team two ball. So I do apologize for that. It was a gym owner mistake. I did forgot we were back.
Was that Louisville that is currently up?
UNC is
going on a little run here.
Yeah, third quarter run.
Looks like they made some adjustments at halftime, and they're starting off great with another turnover, another
impulse
fast break.
Impulse is wide. Impulse is okay.
decides not to go to him, still gets the layup to go.
Yeah. Take the ball in. All right. Well. So the score was before we started 26-42.
Team 2 with the ball again, also known as UNC.
So currently it's 35-42.
They're running a little 5 out. Jamister with the block, though. Impulse. Walk back, can't get it to go. Unfortunate air ball there.
So currently it's a 7-point game, for those interested. With Louisville up. Out of bounds on Zamister. 5-27. All righty, it's a 2.
Flavors. Corner Marv. Marv Green. Mm-hmm.
Impulse.
Impulse with the ball. Walk back. I don't know why he pump faked. He had the shot.
Stolen.
Jose in the lane.
The technical nut steal was magnificent as he's going to pass it.
I mean, did you see his hand placement? Unfortunate turnover there for Jose. You don't see that too often.
No, you don't. 9-3, 6-point game. Well, more of a 10-point game, actually.
Look at this. Baited by Marv.
Impulse wide open.
Amazing bait. Getting absolutely smothered. No shot to go. Tried to lay over Jove. Can't get it to go. It's rebound, Louisville. Louisville bringing up the ball. Jove floater. I mean, did you see the arc on that?
You have to have a type of precision you need to make those floaters consistently. It's truly remarkable.
I mean, it is. It truly is.
Kerr.
Look at the defense being played.
Block by Jove! What a block by Jove!
What a block by Jove!
5-9. But in actuality, it's about a 10-point game with Louisville up, as, of course, the score is not accurate. Will be next quarter. Still not worrying. Patch. Glitchy shot and a beautiful rebound there.
Beautiful rebound by Jove. They have numbers. The fast break.
Got wide open.
Looks like they stopped this transition.
Passed it late. Pump fake from
Flavo.
Oh, my
God. Got him jumping. Flavor's got impulse in the air.
Tough. 8-9 with 3 minutes left. Here we go.
Patch with the ball. Has a wide open layer. Now decides not to go there.
Oh!
Oh, he gets him. Unfortunately.
Can't
make the shot. Rebound Flavors. They have numbers once again. Zamister 3. Can't get it to go. Wow.
Damn.
Wide open 3. I'm sure he's going to want that one back.
Yep. Reach in foul from Zam. Team 2. Inbound to the ball. Impulse on the inbound here. Hits it to Kerr.
Long getting picked up by Zamister. Absolutely at the top. He blows by him, it looks like, but apparently didn't. Flavo with the ball. Flavo has smaller guards on him. Liridon trying to help. Oh. You know Flavo's going to go for it.
And
another floater. Look at
beautiful
the
layoff, man. Or floater, my bad. Oh, my goodness. And also, that
arc, I don't think anybody has that type of arc. Like,
this is man. Why, you know, you look at the defensive back, you look at the offensive back, especially in a 5v5 scenario, it's just unbelievable. Out of bounds on Laird on there. Very unfortunate. Zam has a lot of space. And a beautiful screen by Jove. As Zam gets a tricky
you
pass.
Have to go. Unfortunate. Very unfortunate. And it looks like they UNC started off very hot, and it looks like after that run they couldn't get anything to go after that 9-0 run.
They roll it in there from the full court pass. It's going to be Kerr guarded by Seiko. Switch defense.
Zamster now guarding. Laird on. They push Laird on. Laird on.
Ooh, almost stolen, but that's Mar on the post spin. Hook there.
Little baby hook there.
Donkey, the reason why it's 14-9 right now. It's because they forgot to put the score in, so it'll be fixed next quarter. We'll tell them what it is.
Step back Impulse can't get it to go. It looks like he's been struggling today.
Yeah, Impulse has... He doesn't really play the game often. I'm sure he only plays League, so he's really rusty. And it's definitely showing tonight. Turnover by Louisville. Here's Kerr cutted by Zam, Laird on the screen.
As a man in the corner decides not to go there. Tries to go there now, 11 seconds. What can the sixth man of the year do? Look at this amazing rotation. Impulse wide open, wow. Three. Can't. Oh, get, oh, he gets it to go. Oh. That's a minus
a
three, I believe.
I think that's a
goaltend.
Minus
three.
It should be minus three.
It looks like it was. It looked like it was going to be rattled in by Impulse there, though. Very unfortunate for the North Carolina Tar Heels.
Who got the points? Was it Louisville got the points?
Yeah, Louisville got the points.
Okay.
It's unfortunate. They haven't scored after that 9-0 run.
Yeah.
Jove with the ball passing. Gives it back to Jove. Jove. Looks like he had to foul him there. Jove's just such an unstoppable force when it comes to the paint. Marv, what can he do? Probably going to go for another little baby hook, but it's stolen by the Tar Heels. Tar Heels. Sixth man of the year.
Yep.
What can he do? Probably going to go for a walk back here. Oh, no.
Yeah, I mean, Vix, let's see what he got and... Not much.
Can't get anything to go.
Damn. They're
after
just getting
that
locked,
run.
Man. They're just getting locked.
Yeah, after that run, they haven't scored for the rest of the quarter. Which
oh,
is very
wide
end.
Open. Time ran out, though. Okay, 17-9. So the score is actually... is 14-9 because the minus 3. So 42 plus 14... The score is 56 and 26 plus 9, 35. So it's 35-56, Louisville up. Let me tell him that. So, we're entering the fourth quarter, and it is 35-56. 35 points. Like,
they're gonna have to go on a crazy run to win here. You know, and going against the best defensive team in Louisville, obviously showing why, it's gonna be hard to put up points. I don't even believe they had 21 and a quarter yet on Louisville, but you know, I guess they're just gonna have to lock in. They're gonna have to have a amazing plan for scoring and an amazing plan for defending. It looks like they've been struggling here defensively as well.
And it looks like UNC has given up, as Nyan Chat is already telling them to beat West Virginia for them. But so lack of spirit there from UNC, but still, comeback is possible. And we're switching gyms again. I won't bombard you guys with ads because I know you guys hate ads.
But a lot of people call this finals since the season, yeah. Since one of the, I believe week three, after we seen what West Virginia was doing, we all seen and thought that they were a finals team versus Louisville. Should be very interesting. West Virginia and Louisville in the finals.
Yep.
What everybody been waiting for.
That's going to be, like I said, which is most likely going to happen. The Cardinals versus West Virginia. If we go full five games, that's going to be a really fun. I mean, both teams are very even. You got Coast versus Jove. Moon versus Zam. It's just going to be really fun series to watch.
Very fun series to commentate as well.
So we're currently waiting on them to load up as we're on another gym switch. Another gym switch.
I am back. I am now back. So I was cooking.
You're cooking in the gym.
Cooking in the kitchen.
Hey, the score is 35-56. We're entering the fourth quarter, and Louisville is up 35-56.
Goodness gracious. Amen.
Will Jove, Zam, Flavors, Marv, and Seiko, and also Thizzly win their second ring, or will Loon and, well, I think Loon's the only one, yeah. Will Loon win another ring? It's a battle of their second rings here in VBL. It's very interesting if we see that.
True. Also, the finals prize got announced.
Finals prize?
Yes, we are giving out 1,000 Robux to each of the starting five and then 400 Robux to the bench of the team. It is 35-56. So each one of the starters will get 1,000 Robux. Just a little something light for season one.
Something light for season one. Obviously, we're going to be, as more people join, the prizes will get better.
Yep.
Get better.
We already know Leandre's money man.
He is money man. I think for next season, we should do prizes for Final Fours, honestly. Not too crazy, not 1,000 Robux. I like a, you know, small, like 250 from the other teams.
I mean, you know, yeah,
everybody's appreciated.
We might get Rel in here, you know.
Try to get Rel to sponsor a little bit. And this season wouldn't be possible without Rel. So shout out to Rel.
Oh, for real.
Natural and Bachelor with Nas. They showed a lot of love for VBL. They
When have you ever seen that happen for any league, man?
I mean, they haven't, you know. The fact that they were tuning in, they were here for the All-Star tournament, which people won up to 5,000 Robux, I believe.
Yep, that was I think it was Cloud and Clipsy and that.
Yeah, Cloud, Clipsy, and yeah. Cloud, Clinton, and
shows that 3v3 is not the same as 5v5, by the way.
Yep. Also show love to playoffs. They were here for a couple games, especially the early games. And the play-in. The play-in was probably the most entertaining part about the playoffs, I believe. You know?
Yep.
You know, that was probably the best part. You know, seeing everybody fight for their season. Those four teams fight for their season. A couple upsets in the playoffs. But
Yep.
Yeah. So we greatly appreciate RH2 and their staff team. Everybody who helped make VBL possible.
Yeah, we are entering our first season, and we are closing in on, well, we already hit 700 members. Remember Prime VBL, some of you guys weren't here for it, but in pre-alpha of RH2.
I wish they were, man. It was every game felt like a primetime game, honestly.
Yeah. Back then. We had 1,000 members back then. It was obviously the number one RH2 league, just like it is right now. We're hoping to go back to that number of 1,000, so do appreciate for everyone joining and boosting the server as well. We have 35 boosts currently, so appreciate everyone boosting Discord server currently.
I'm about to go talk to Cardinals for 3 seconds. I will be right back.
Alrighty. So, Nas is in here. Got Bax and Nas in the gym. As we got the conference finals. Game 2. We are waiting on the final person for UNC to join up. Let me hit you guys with a quick little ad. And Kerr is saying if he's not here in 3 minutes, just forfeit lost them. So looks like they really understand that it might be over, guys. As they are not too confident. Let me hit you with
it. Zen.
Falling. Dreaming.
And the fact that he's going to make his second finals appearance goes to show what a great player he is. I've been playing in pre-alpha, I believe.
Hey, Ice, look at my stream. Look who I'm 1v1ing
right now. Oh, nice. Let's see.
Oh.
Oh my God, Nas for 3.
Thanks, no, Nas.
You know what would be funny for next season? We have RH2 staff league team.
It's gonna be
too busy. But if they could play like a couple games, that would be fun to watch.
We should do VBL staff versus RH2 staff,
and then we'll have an all star game. I feel like for an event in the All Star weekend, that would be, if we could set that up, that would be very fun.
That would be so fun because I would be in it, and it would be like Breezy Andre and the whole staff team versus the RH2 staff team. That would be fun as hell. Then we get Rel playing or something. Oh my God,
get a Rel and Nas. That would be very interesting.
That'd be entertaining. All right, let's get this fourth corner underway as it's starting. Seems like they're ready to roll. Team 56-35. Do they have 4 or they have 5? I think they have 4.
Looks like they have... Oh, no, that's 5. That's 5.
Oh, they do. Yeah, they have 5. All right, cool. 35-56 here in the fourth quarter. We got Nas spectating in the flesh.
Blocked by Zamister.
Alright, I'm gonna swap score, guys. Is Louisville up currently?
Another block by Zamister.
Yep.
Jove. Beautiful pass.
No good. Do you believe in the comeback, guys? Or do you think this game is over?
I mean, I've seen many comebacks. But here, see, it seems like they don't have the spirit for it. It seems like they're not locked in. 8 minutes is a lot of time, you know.
Beautiful.
It's a lot of time to go on a run. Yep. But when you're playing like this, when you don't have faith in yourself, it just gets hard.
Also, they're without Impulse, which... Oh, no, Impulse is playing. Never mind.
I don't know, because it seems like Impulse is typing in the chat.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. He's typing in the chat while playing mid-game.
It seems like they said Sean got bailed. Is playing for...
Maybe someone's playing for Impulse. Let's hope they're on North Carolina, or we might have a scandal going on. Possible alting situation, but I'm pretty sure it's just somebody on UNC playing for him, hopefully.
Yep.
Kerr with the ball. Stolen by Flavo. And Flavo. It's going to be Marr, who has had a lot of that post-control two-footer, and I think he's going to try to do it again. Finals is going to be very fun.
Very fun.
I heard complaints that playoffs kind of fell off in the other league, so should be a change of pace.
Because usually it would be unentertaining finals teams. Like in the first one, it was basically a Mickey Mouse ring, and in the second one, it was just a super team versus DJ and KDS. I mean. But in season three, good finals, but nobody was really watching due to the fact that VBL was making its comeback. Mm-hmm. So everybody's really focused on that.
I mean, no, I made the right choice. I mean, the best case scenario happened. Yeah. The staff team came over here and everything's good. 41-58, and it's only a 17-point game, but with the lack of stops, a miracle would have to happen here. And Impulse just messaged me saying that Sean is on his account. So it is Sean Gabel, not Impulse. Which explains why Impulse, we thought, was playing bad. It's actually not him. So that does explain the lack of ass that we've been seeing tonight. 41-58. Jove hits out. Looking. Reach and foul by Kerr.
Team 2, inbound to the ball.
5 minutes left. 41-58. Nye is also subbed out, but he didn't really do much anyway. Yeah, and it seems like we are seeing the downfall. And potentially, it's over. As Kerr is guarded by Zam, looking. Can't get it to go, as it's a beautiful rebound by Jove. And Tufo Cheese inside. And 60-41, as it seems like UNC, who had a really good season, it will be over. Guys, if you're curious, look in chat. I'm going to send a short to you.
Team 1, inbound to the ball.
Hold on. Forty-one, 62 with 4:14 remaining. Patch gets the rebound. Hits it to Kerr. Kerr floater and can't get it to go. And that's going to be a layup. Louisville rebound. Here's Jove. Gets it stolen by Kerr. 4 minutes left. It's a Sean, who has not hit a shot all day. Gets it stolen by Lairdon. Passes the patch to Kerr. Kerr misses it. Rebounded by Jove, and Jove been one of the best players. It's a Marv. Three is good. This game is out crying to be over. .43-65 here in the fourth quarter. Lack of energy. Kerr makes Jove jump. A very rare instance there. Kind of fraudulent if you ask me. But, rare miss there. It's on the three by Zamaster.
Team one, take the ball in.
The game is pretty much over. Sean with the ball. Sean looking. And Sean getting suffocated by three big men deep inside as Jove has the ball, and I think someone just left. Patch gets the ball. Two-footer is going to go in. And I think we are going to add another person to the list. As Flambo cooks up another one.
Team one, inbound to the ball.
Is it over? Do you FF? 45-70. This game is over, ladies and gentlemen. Get stats and end. Get stats and end. I guess too late. Game is over! I will quickly roll this guy. Been eliminated from playoff contention. And the VBL finals will be at West Virginia versus Louisville Cardinals in a five-game series. There we go! It is official! It is going to be West Virginia versus Louisville Cardinals. And the game is over. And we will go.